You know, I've been away for a little bit from the open mics, and let me tell you, I really miss it. And the talent that is out there tonight is superb.
All right.
I'm really enjoying myself. And I'm sure there's more to come after me. Nothing but music. The first one is a song that was done by the Rolling Stones. And I heard it the other day on the radio, and it was really slowed down. So I figured I'd try slowing it down like this guy did. It's called Dead Flowers. Well, when you're sitting there in your pink upholstered chair, talking to some rich folks that you know, I hope you won't see me in my ragged company. You know I would never be alone. Take me down, little Susie, take me down. I know you think you're the queen of the underground. You can send me dead flowers every morning. Send me dead flowers by the mail. Send me dead flowers for my wedding, and I won't forget to put roses on your grave. Yeah, when you're sitting back in your rosemary Cadillac, making bets on Kentucky Derby Day, I'll be in my basement room with a needle and a spoon and another girl to take my pain away. Take me down, little Susie, take me down. I know you think you're the queen of the underground. You can send me dead flowers every morning. Send me dead flowers by the U.S. mail. Send me dead flowers for my wedding. And I won't forget to put roses on your grave. Take me down, little Susie, take me down. I know you think you're the queen of the underground. You can send me dead flowers every morning. Send me dead flowers by the U.S. mail. Send me dead flowers for my wedding, and I won't forget to put roses on your grave. No, I won't forget to put roses on your grave.